that, you know, doesn't compensate for the loss of the industry, but
no,
it's something. It would have been pretty hard times if it was a
test. Yeah, oh, well, that was right. Yeah, I thought you went, all this damn expensive. They got return to base on it.
They're really smart, those things.
Yeah.
So if they can detect low batteries, they return to base.
Yeah.
They cannot land. They can only land on a flat surface, so they can't land on any of our heads or a car or anything like that. They're remarkable. If it's too windy,
style shopping. Macadamia & Co. offers a large range of nuts, lollies and handmade fudge. They boast a gourmet range of teas, biscuits and macadamia products. Jacinta's Workshop is a quaint little toy shop packed with laughter, sweet treats for all, retro games, wooden toys and collectibles, even wacky games for the kids. Traditional herbs and scents specialise in exotic spices, essential oils and
thank you.
included in our 12-month VIP pass. For more on this great deal, see our friendly staff at the information desk inside the ginger shop. On your left-hand side, you'll see the site of the Super Bee live bee show. Transportation difficulties up and down the steep slopes of the mountain forced many crops into the lower-lying surrounding areas. The ginger factory processing facility eventually followed suit, moving 15 minutes north to this site in 1979, which made the Buderim Ginger name. It's now globally recognized as the world's finest ginger, with Buderim itself becoming one of the Sunshine Coast's most popular residential areas.